One of Each by Mary Ann Hoberman. Illustrated by Marjorie Priceman. Let's learn the song.
Oliver Tolliver lived all alone in a little old tumble-down house of his own. It had one little window and one little door and one little carpet that covered the floor. It had one little table and one little chair and one little closet and one little stair. And one little bedroom and one little bed with one little pillow for under his head.